Hello guys, if your Windows 10 update is stuck at 0% or to 100% or frozen for a long time, don't panic. In this video, I will show you real and working fixes to solve this problem easily. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's move to the first solution. Restart Windows Update Service. Go to Windows search bar and search for Run. Open the Run app. Now you need to type services.msc. Once you're done, hit the OK. On the services window, we need to find Windows Update option. Search for Windows Updates. Here it is. Right click on that, then select Stop. Again right click on that, select Start. Next, you have to find Background Intelligent Transfer Services. Scroll to the app and find this one. Right click on that, then select Restart. Once you're done, close the window and restart your system and open the Windows updates that cleared the issue. If it's not fixed, then move to the next solution. Clear Windows Update Caches. Go to the Windows search bar and search for CMD. Right click on that, then select Run as Administrator. Say yes to continue. Now you need to type net space stop space WUAUSERV. Hit enter. This will stop the Windows update services. Then type net space stop space bits. Hit enter. And then type net space stop space CRYPTSVC. Hit enter. Guys, these comments are provided in the video description. Go there, copy and paste into the command prompt. Now minimize the window. Open the file explorer. Go to local disk C, find a Windows folder, open that. Here you need to find software distribution. Here it is. Open that. Delete the all files and folders here. Select them all and hit delete. Wait for deleting all. Now close the window. Again open the command prompt. Type net space start space WUAUSERV. Hit enter. This will start the Windows update services. Then type net space start space bits. Hit enter. And finally type net space start space CRYPTSVC. Hit enter. Finally type exit to exit the command prompt. Now you should restart your PC and check for updates again. If this is not works for you, then move to the next step. Run Windows Update Troubleshooter. Right click on the start menu, select settings, select system, scroll down, then find troubleshoot. Select other troubleshooters, run the Windows update and follow the process. Then finally, apply the fixes suggested. Once you're done, close the all windows and try for the Windows update again. If it's still not fixed, then move to the next step, that is repair system files. Go to the Windows search bar and search for CMD. Right click on the command prompt, then select run as administrator. Say yes to continue. Type SFC space / scan now. Hit enter. And you should wait till it reaches 100%. Then type DISM space / online space / cleanup image - image space / restore health. Guys, these comments are copied in the video description. Once you're done, hit the enter key. Wait for this completion. Guys, once after completion, don't forget to restart your PC. That's it guys. I hope the Windows 11 update stuck at 0% issue is solved. If it is, don't forget to like, share and comment the video. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.